Speaking of survival, getting dropped like that, not easy to recover from. And there's the sadistic smile of Sheamus Byron. That's never a good thing to see.
Oh, Carrillo, no stranger to the physicality of Sheamus. Right, right.
Carrillo looks like he's learned a few lessons in the past, his encounters with the Celtic Warrior. Humberto trying to fight his way out of this.
There is a harsh elbows there, desperately trying to create some separation. Carrillo effectively doing so.
Now it's Sheamus who looks rocked. Humberto Carrillo getting back in this match, leaping right into trouble, Corey.
Momentary glimmer of hope and nothing more.
And he's fighting his way out, trying to go with the ribs, jawbreaker.
He has got some valuable separation between himself and Sheamus.
I admire the guts of Humberto Carrillo continuing to show up week after week and draw the ire of the Irishman. But right now, Carrillo's going to need a prayer to get through this one.
Oh, here's the thing, Corey.
Oh!
In the last couple weeks, Carrillo knows he can hang with Sheamus, and Carrillo truly believes he can defeat Sheamus. Oh, grazing shot there.
The Celtic Warrior is rocked. That might have busted Sheamus' nose.
It looks like it may have blinded him for a second, closing his eyes.
I think it got him in the nose.
I think it did.
Jimmy, you know how hard it is to fight with a broken nose. You can't breathe. You can't see. Your eyes tear up.
And this is what Humberto Carrillo needed, but Sheamus is not out of it yet. Oh my God!
You might have spoke too soon.
One blow is all it took. Even Sheamus is still on wobbly legs.
And Ricochet about to get a boot for his troubles.
From the top rope.
Looking to strike.
Oh my God, do not underestimate the strength of the United States champion.
Nearly put Humberto clean through the ring.
Was that the best shot that Humberto Carrillo could deliver to Sheamus?
I can't imagine Carrillo can take much more.
Yeah, we've seen the Carrillo's got guts in the past, but the United States champion is furious.
And there's Ricochet.
Ricochet's caught.
Watch Carrillo.
Oh! The champion's down again.
And there's the cover. One, two, can it happen again? It does.
Here's your winner, Humberto Carrillo.
He called out two opponents and was pinned by both, Corey.
But both Ricochet and Carrillo had the assistance of one another. This was not fair to the United States champion.